The Juvenile Justice Center is the division of the Family Court of the 11th Judicial Circuit that processes all referrals for law violations involving juveniles under the age of 17 and referrals for children under the age of 18 who have allegedly been abused or neglected. Predominantly, our referrals are for misdemeanor assault, misdemeanor possession of marijuana, stealing misdemeanor, and property damage misdemeanor. We also process, on occasion, felony referrals for more serious type law violations. The goal of the Juvenile Justice Center is to process all referrals and provide services to juveniles and families. Consistent with the Missouri Supreme Court rules and the laws of the state of Missouri, our goal is to act in the best interest of the child. So we want to assess the child and family and try to identify those issues that are having a negative impact on them and then hook them up with services, whether they be community type-based services or contracted services that we can provide. The Juvenile Justice Center consists of a detention center, a courtroom, a waiting room, office space, classrooms, and conference rooms. We use the conference rooms and the classrooms to provide educational and other beneficial type programs and services to the juveniles. While a juvenile is detained in the center, we do offer educational type programming. We have religious programming, which is optional. We have other programming to assist the juveniles with making better decisions regarding who their peers are, decisions regarding what actions they should be participating in. We also have psychological nursing that's provided by the Kreider Mental Health Center, and we offer a wide range of activities for the juveniles while they're here. For more information, visit our website or call area code 636-949-3040.